السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام.
In your previous hadith learning series, we discussed some hadiths under Kitab al-Ilm. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam prayed for in favor of Ibn Abbas radiallahu anhu to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that he may get knowledge in Al-Kitab. What was the prayer of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam?
Allahumma alimhu al-kitab. Oh Allah, bestow on him the knowledge of the Quran.
Yes. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to play with or to make to have fun with the small children. This we know from one hadith under this under Kitab al-Ilm of Sahih al-Bukhari, narrated by Mahmud ibn Rabi'a. One hadith is there. That hadith you read.
An Mahmud ibn Rabi'a.
Yes. أقلت من النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم
النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم مجه في وجهه
وأنا بنو
خمس سنين
5 years
من دلد.
Yes.
Narrated
محمود بن ربيعة رضي الله عنه
When I was a boy of 5, I remember the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam took water from a bucket with his mouth.
Yes.
And threw it on my face.
Yes. Now, Babu Fadli man alima wa allama. The superiority. Fadli means superiority of a person who learns and practices, then wa'allama, and he teaches. It is Islam. One who learns Islam, religious knowledge, and then he imparts it to others, practicing it. He acting as a model. Okay, then others easily can understand or follow him. That is one hadith. And Abi Musa and Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam qala, مَثَلُ مَا بَعَثَنِي اللَّهُ بِهِ مِنَ الْهُدَى وَالْعِلْمِ كَمَثَلِ الْغَيْثِ الْكَثِيرِ أَصَابَ أَرْضَهُ فَكَانَ مِنْهَا نَقِيَّةً قَبِلَتِ الْمَاءَ فَأَنْبَتَتِ الْكَلْأَ وَالْعُشْبَ الْكَثِيرِ وكانت منها أجادب أمسكت الماء فنفع الله بها الناس فشربوا وسقوا وزرعوا وأصابت منها طائفة أخرى فإنما هي قيعان لا تمسك ماء ولا تنبت كلأ فذلك مثل من فقه في دين الله ونفعه ما بعثني الله به فعلم وعلم ومثل من لم يرفع بذلك رأسه ولم يقبل هدى الله الذي أرسلت به. قال أبو عبد الله قال إسحاق وكان منها طائفة قيلت الماء قاع يعلوه الماء والصفصف المستفي من الأرض. Narrated أبو موسى رضي الله عنه. Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said مثل ما بعثني الله به من الهدى والعلم. هدى means
guidance.
Ilm,
knowledge.
So Prophet says, the example of guidance and knowledge with which Allah has sent me is like, its example is like kamathalil ghayth al-kathir aswaba Allah, like an abundant rain falling on the earth. Abundant kathir, a heavy rain falling on the earth. and the earth. فَكَانَ مِنْهَا نَقِيَّةً قَبِلَتِ الْمَاءَ. قَبِلَة means?
Accepted
or received. الْمَاءُ means?
Water.
So, from amongst the earth, type of earth, some of the portion of the earth, which was naqiyya, that is fertile, pure, fertile soil, that amsaka means to absorbed rainwater, and what did it do? Fa ambatatil kal'a wal ushbal kathir. Kal'a means?
Plants,
vegetation. Ushb means?
Grass.
Yes. So this type of soil, it is absorbed water, amsaka, absorbed rain water, and brought forth vegetation and grass in abundance. Kathira means in abundance. Dharalamaitu. Then another portion, that is Vakarat minha ajadibu. Ajadibu means? Ajadibu?
Ratsa.
Yes. Ratsa in Malayalam. In English?
Hard.
Yes. Vakarat minha ajadibu amsakatil ma'a. فَنَفَعَ اللَّهُ بِهَا النَّاسَ فَشَرِبُوا وَسَقَوْا وَزَرَعُوا. Nay, another portion of the earth or soil is like this. أَمْسَكَتْ أَجَادِبُ. Hard surface. That is hard. Another portion of the earth was hard and held the rainwater. أَمْسَكَتِ الْمَاءَ. Held the rainwater or absorbed the rainwater. And Allah benefited the people with it, and they utilized it for drinking, making their animals drink from it, and for irrigation of the land for cultivation. Okay. That is, that type of earth, what did it do? It absorbed the water and it or held the water, and people drank from it. Wasakaw, and they used the water for saqa. Saqa means to use the water for irrigation purpose. And wazara'u, they cultivated with that, by using that water. Aswabat twa minha twa'ifatan ukhra. And another type of portion, another portion of the land was qi'an. Qi'an means قَاعٌ جَمْعُ قِعَان. قَاعٌ means barren land. That is tarishibun. In Malayalam. إِنَّمَا هِيَ قِعَانٌ لَا تُمْسِكُ مَاءَ وَلَا تُسْبِدُ كَلْآ. That will neither absorb the water nor will germinate the vegetation. Nor will bring forth vegetation. Then فذلك مثل من فقه في دين الله ونفعه ما بعثني الله به فعلم وعلم. That is, and this is the first example, is the person of a person who comprehends. فقه means comprehends. من يريد الله خيرا يفقه في الدين. Then فقه means to comprehend. So The first example is what type of earth or land or soil. It is it absorbed rainwater and it germinated the seeds or plants, or brought forth the plants, the grass, like that. The first is the example of the person who comprehends Allah's religion and gets benefit from the knowledge, and which Allah has revealed through me, that is through Prophet, and he learns and practices and teaches others. Okay. Alima wa allama. Then the last one, that is the last type, third type of earth or soil, which we discussed or which you have seen, just that is, it will neither absorb water or hold water, or it will nor germinate or bring forth the plants. such type of soil is the example of a person who وَمَثَلُ مَنْ لَمْ يَرْفَعْ بِذَٰلِكَ رَأْسَهُ. This رأس means head. He didn't raise his head means he never mind it. Didn't mind the message of Allah, message of Quran, message brought by Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The last example is that of a person who does not care for it and does not take Allah's guidance or huda revealed through me, that is through Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That is, he is like that barren land. He is like a barren land. Then, so up to this portion, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said the words of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Now, قال أبو عبد الله, that is Imam Al Bukhari. قال إسحاق, he says إسحاق said, وكان منها, and amongst the soil or the earth, طائفة, a portion قيلت الماء, that is absorbed water. Then قاع means يغلوه الماء, الماء, that is قاع, that is barren land. قاع means يَعْلُوهُ الْمَاءُ, water will be on its surface. That is, it will just flow. It that type of soil has no capacity to absorb water. So water will just flow upon it. Then water will not be there. Water will not be held on such type of land, and also it will not be absorbed. So underneath it, there also there will be no water at all. So it will be barren land. Qa'un means barren land. Qa'un jam'u qi'an. The word qi'an is used here in this hadith. Then wasafu al-mustawi min al-ardh. Al-mustawi min al-ardh. That is soft means plains. So the soft soft, that word is not occurring in this hadith. Now, next, bab raf'il ilmi wa dhuhuril jahl. That is, what is said regarding the disappearance of religious or Islamic knowledge and the appearance of religious ignorance. This wa qala Rabi'ah لا ينبغي لأحد عنده شيء من العلم أن يضيع نفسه أن يضيع نفسه. And Rabi said, none who has some religious knowledge will lose himself. Then hadith. And Anas قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إن من أشراط الساعة أن يرفع العلم علم ويثبت الجهل ويشرب الخمر ويظهر الزنا. Narrated Anas radiallahu anhu, Allah's Messenger Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, from among the portents or signs of the hour, the hour means, as-sa'a means the hour means the last day, the doomsday. And the signs of the last day, as-sa'a, are the following. That is, religious knowledge, Islamic knowledge, al-ilm, will be taken away, will be lifted by the death of religious learned men. وَيَثْبُتَ الْجَهْلِ, and religious ignorance will prevail. That is second one. وَيُشْرَبَ الْخَمْرِ, and drinking alcoholic drinks will be very very common. Then وَيَظْهَرَ الزِّنَا, and there will be prevalence of open illegal sexual intercourse, adultery and fornication with other persons. That is, men and women freely mingle and freely that is open sex. We say open sex. That is apart from their own wives or husbands, they will ready. They will be ready to do sexual intercourse in public itself. That is open sex will be made public. That is then next one. Another hadith in the same bab. That is that also. Report by Anas radiallahu anhu. And Qatada and Anas qala law ahaddithanakum hadithan la yuhaddithukum ahadun ba'di sami'tu rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam yaqul. I will narrate to you a hadith, and none other than I will tell you about after it. I heard, سمعت, I heard, رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول, Allah's Messenger, رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم saying, that is, من أشراط الساعة أن يقل العلم ويظهر الجهل ويظهر الزنا وتكثر النساء ويقل الرجال حتى يكون لخمسين امرأة القيم الواحد. That is, from amongst the portents or signs of the hour, the last day, are أن يقل العلم. That is, religious knowledge will be in قلة. That is, قلة means to decrease. Kalla means decreased. That is, religious knowledge will be decreased. While haral jahilu, second, that is, religious ignorance, the ignorance of jahalat about the religion, about Deen al-Islam, will be increased or will prevail. Then, by the death of the learned man, that is, then, while haral zina and az-zina, the illegal sexual intercourse, adultery, fornication, all this will prevail. It will be made open, made public. Then people will never find any harm in it. Then, وَتَكْثُرَ النِّسَاءُ, and women will increase in number, وَيَقِلَ الرِّجَالُ, and men will decrease in number, حتى يكون لخمسين امرأةٍ القيم الواحد, and such that 50 women will be looked after by one man. Allah is calling. Yes. Assalamu alaikum.